departs for a flight today. If you look up, you'll see that passing seatbelt sign is illuminated, and FAA regulations do require passengers to remain seated with seatbelt securely fastened until that sign is on. When it is safe to do, there are three lavatories on this aircraft, one in the front and two in the rear of the cabin. For those who travel with little ones, two of the lavatories do have baby changing tables for your convenience. For everybody's comfort, safety, and security, it is required the passengers refrain from conduit aisles or galleys. Only one person may be waiting for an entry at any time. If you brought any alcohol aboard you today, please give it stowed away for future uses. It's against FAA regulations to consume alcohol on any commercial aircraft. And in keeping with CDC guidelines, at this time, French Airlines is not offering our buy aboard snack beverage service.
Appreciate your assistance in preparing the cabin for landing. Return seatbacks and tray tables to the full upright position.
5:48 p.m. Sorry, 6:48 p.m. Please read your seatbelt securely fastened. All your items stowed in the aisle clear until we come to complete stop at the gate when the fasten seatbelt sign is turned off. At that time, please use caution opening over our bins as items do tend to shift during flights. Please take a look around your seating area, such as seatback pockets, for any items may be placed there. Should you have any trash, please leave it on the aisle seats you deploy in the aircraft. There will be a customer service agent meeting us with information about baggage claim and connecting flights. Any passengers who have requested special assistance, such as a wheelchair, we ask you please remain seated until near the end of the deplaning process, as that's when wheelchairs will be available, we can better assist you. It's been a pleasure flying with you this evening. We hope to see another Frontier flight in the very near future. Once again, welcome to Cincinnati.
Yeah.